Hey guys, this is Emma. Welcome to my Chinese class. Today, we are going to learn body parts, 身体部位,身体部位。身体 means body, and part or parts are 部位。So, 身体部位 means body parts. 我们开始吧。Let's get started. First off, let's learn how to say head in Chinese. Head is 头,头,头。Isn't it easy? There was a well-known Chinese cartoon when I was little, which was called 大头儿子和小头爸爸。Big head son and little head dad. It was lots of fun. 我的头 my head. 熊猫的头很大 Panda has a big head. Face is 脸 in Chinese. 脸脸我的脸很漂亮 My face is really pretty. Now, let's start at the top of the face and work our way down.Eyebrow in Chinese is 眉毛。眉 means eyebrows, or eyebrow itself, and 毛 means hair. So 眉毛 literally means eyebrow hair. 眉毛，眉毛。我的眉毛是黑色的。My eyebrows are black. Eyes or eye in Chinese is 眼睛，眼睛。眼睛，宝宝的眼睛很漂亮。Baby's eyes are very pretty. Nose in Chinese is 鼻子，鼻子。我的鼻子 ，my nose. 大象的鼻子很长。An elephant's nose is really long. Mouth in Chinese is 嘴巴，嘴巴，嘴巴。我们用嘴巴吃饭。We use our mouth to eat. Yummy. Chin in Chinese is 下巴。下巴。下巴。你的下巴。Your chin. Let's learn how to say neck. Neck is 脖子。脖子。脖子。长颈鹿的脖子很长。Giraffe's neck is really long. Shoulder, where shoulders are 肩膀 in Chinese. 肩膀，肩膀。西门说，拍拍肩膀。Simon says, touch your shoulders. Tummy in Chinese is 肚子。肚子，肚子。我的肚子痛。My tummy hurts. Bottom in Chinese is 屁股。屁股。屁股。There is a Chinese saying that 老虎的屁股摸不得。Tiger's bottom is not touchable. Or better not touch a tiger's bottom. We use this to describe somebody who never listens other people's suggestions or advice and is always hot-headed.Knee or knees are 膝盖，膝盖，膝盖。运动的时候要保护膝盖。We should protect our knees while we are playing sports. Foot or feet are 脚 in Chinese. 脚，脚。Baby's feet are very small and cute. 宝宝的脚很小，很可爱。Okay, that's all for today. I hope it is helpful. Please feel free to comment below to tell me what you want to learn next. Also, don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop on all my new videos. See you guys later. 再见!